Now let's talk about two different styles in the ring.
Yeah.
It's going to make us a very interesting competition.
Especially personified Rik Luxury, a long-term veteran in the squared circle alongside no slouch in the ring in Anthony Rivera. He's been a tag team superstar. He's been a single sensation. He really has done it all. Both men really have done it all. Now here we are. Actual wrestling. Big takedown tackle there by Rik Luxury. Taker Rivera. Straight to the canvas. Personified Rik Luxury. A little too smart for the attempt there. Anthony Rivera. Swing and neck breaker. Takes Rivera to the mat. Rik Luxury wasting no motion. Scoop slam. Take it down a couple more matches before he loses this one here.
He's not even going down that easy.
Not so soon, not so quick. That's Anthony Rivera. Reversing Rik Luxury into the corner here. Big diving elbow. Second one there. And now snap error. Oh, Rivera rolls through with it. Big kick right to the midsection. Rivera isn't there as well. They don't really see too much of his body. Rivera taking it to the face of Rik Luxury. I'm up on the ropes a little bit. Luxury sent to the other side of the ring. Coming off here. No, Rivera slows things. Excuse me, Luxury slows things down. Backslide. Attempt here.
Once
again, only a two count. Rivera gets his shoulders up in the neck time. Once again, the wily veteran wage of Rik Luxury on display. Taker Rivera down, going for another quick pinfall. And once again, another kick out. Rivera now, breaking contact, big jawbreaker. Now Rivera again, so quick, coming off those ropes. Once again, only a two count there as Rik Luxury gets his shoulder up. And I gotta think that that pinfall wasn't necessarily to go to win, but to show that Rivera could do it.
Oh, absolutely. Rivera might just be in the best shape he's ever been in his life. He's showing
it. Rivera now. Hey, Luxury, lift him across the ring here. Luxury coming off the ropes. He catches on. Lifts a boot. Luxury coming in here. Oh, take it down. Double it back.
It's time to beat up them guts!
No!
They're very promising. I don't understand what reference that is.
I'm hurting here.
Rivera just dragging the bottom of his foot right to the stomach of Luxury. Luxury getting his shoulder up.
Shoulders up. He's definitely got a beating.
Rivera now. Trying to keep control of Luxury. But no, anytime you take a break, anytime, any distraction you have, Rik Luxury's going to take advantage. Snatches from him. Takes it down. Big slam.
Come on, guys. You got to get up. Let's go. Woo.
For both of these men to get back to their feet or show signs of life here.
Off that hair.
Rivera going for the hair.
Rivera. Absorbing an impact. Another shot right to the face of Luxury. Now we go to slugfest back and forth right in the center of the ring. Action goes wrestling. The fight continues. Rik Luxury though. No. Anthony Rivera bringing it right back. Here comes Luxury taking Rivera down off of his feet. Jack Tumbo now takes him down one more time. Here goes big hip drops now. Classic combination by wrestling personified Rik Luxury. Completely changing the face of the